Welcome to UpUpDownDown. I'm your host, Austin Creed. We're digging into Battle of the Brands, so that means we got somebody here. Inside my home, inside my basement, inside my humble abode, that person is none other than the one and only T-Breezy.
What's up?
Oh, yeah.
What's up?
What's that?
What's up?
Whose voice is that?
I don't know. It just comes out of here. What's up?
If you had a Freaky Friday situation,
would I switch with someone?
Yeah, who would you switch with?
Who I want to be?
Yeah, you only for 24 hours you get to be somebody else, but they also get to be you for 24 hours.
Adam Sandler.
Adam Sandler? Yeah. Really? Why?
It'd be cool to see what he lives like.
But what if he's got a bunch of stuff to do that day?
What if anybody does?
I'm saying if he's got a bunch of meetings about movies or he's like on set and you're messing up his lines and...
Maybe. Okay. Well, then I'd be The Rock.
Same thing.
A lot of meetings. Well, they're busy people. They're all going to have meetings.
Yeah.
Who's just sitting at home doing nothing all day?
I don't know. A retired someone.
Like who? Okay, so who's yours? That's right.
Well, I hadn't thought about it. Let me think.
I'm going with The Rock.
Finally. You're going with The Rock? Okay.
I would just send a whole bunch of Zoa and Project Rock stuff to my address.
And just hit your Venmo.
Just so much. Just, it'd be like Christmas.
But then what do you do when you switch back and he comes over and is like, hey man, give me my stuff back.
Well, no, because he sent it to me.
But you sent it to you.
Well, I'd destroy all the evidence, but so he wouldn't know.
He was you.
Yeah.
So when he gets back in his body and they're like, hey, why did you send $3.5 million and 90 cases of Zoa to this address?
I'd say I'm The Rock. Don't question me ever again.
But no, it'd be him. It would be him.
But they wouldn't question him because I'd already set the pretext.
Oh,
I'd say, hey, send all this stuff to this address and don't ever ask me about this ever again. And they'd go, okay.
All right.
And then he'd wonder why, you know, all of a sudden there's an XFL team called the Orlando Breeze.
Oh, dude, that'd be so sick. That would be...
That sold you on him.
I'm switching with
that
The Rock, too.
That sold you on him.
I'm switching with The Rock just to do that. Then I can switch right back. Bro, that's... I got to make myself an XFL announcer first. See, we don't want crazy things. People think, I feel like...
I just gave myself an XFL team, and you're announcing it.
Yeah. There's a lot of things to think about.
Sure, sure.
But I feel like wanting another XFL team is not a selfish thing. Wanting to be an XFL announcer is not a selfish thing.
Nah,
it's not going to hurt anybody, for one. Two, you're going to wake up and The Rock's going to be like, what? Okay, all right, whatever. And then everyone's going to be freaking out every time that team runs into the arena and it's, that's great.
Pretty cool.
That's great. Oh, man. I'm gonna pick Elon Musk. So what I would do as Elon Musk, I would redivert all of the money from checking out space to one, checking out the rest of the ocean, mapping it, doing all of that, and then using the rest because it's not, in the span of an Elon Musk, it's not expensive to map the rest of the ocean.
No.
At all.
No.
It's like a sneeze, maybe a cough.
True.
And then there is a section of the rainforest that apparently, and again, I'm not an expert on this, I just heard it somewhere, there's an area of the rainforest that is the size of mainland India that we have not explored ever.
I believe it.
I would then take the rest of my money and explore that and still have trillions of dollars left because it's compared to what they're spending money on, it is not anywhere near as expensive.
Yeah.
I just feel like we gotta figure out what's on Earth first.
Yes.
If we find out everything that's on Earth, then that's probably going to help us get further in space. I feel like we're skipping a step.
That makes sense to me.
So yeah, I'm going to switch bodies with Elon Musk.
Okay, I'm okay with it.
Yeah, that's good. So those are two good ones.
Nothing wrong with that.
Who would you switch bodies with?
Something's come up. All special matches will cause double this week. Okay. I'm guessing some cards are in play.
I mean, maybe. Yeah, I don't. Right. I'm not positive.
Try to ensure that your opening match you made are both stronger. I know.
Yeah.
It just didn't work out that way.
Yeah. Come on. You should know this, right?
Really psyched for the pay-per-view. Can't wait to put on a great show. Okay.
Hey, pretty. Whoa.
It's like what you said, babe. Yeah. Hey, babe.
Hey, babe.
I've seen the work I've been putting in, but I know I can do more for the brand. Yeah, ask for a title shot? Ready to run a main event match. I know the fans are really excited to see it.
It would mean a lot for me in my career. My almost 20-year career of being champion for 15 years of it. It would really mean a lot to that. What do you say, bud?
I'll give it to you.
Wow. Hold on. All I gotta do is shoot a text?
Yeah. That's it.
Let me get this title shot real quick.
Let me get that title shot, that main event. Give me all
hey,
the stuff.
You know what? Austin wanted to rock too, just to double down.
Always send one to rock.
Just rock is CC'd on everything you said.
Everything.
Alright.
Ready?
Yeah.
I'm ready.
So you have 4 minutes and 20 seconds.
No, you have 4 week. Minutes and 42 seconds.
Got you. I'm setting it up
I
right
have a full
now.
Five because
ready
I
and
the rules.
Go.
We're starting off.
Good music.
With Dango and Miz. I'm trying to set up some rivalries here. They just are not taking. It's insane. So we got this is crew number one going in.
I guess that it's
Taker
supposed to subside.
Brett and Taker going in here. We got Ian Bosman. So we got popularity. Okay. And main event, Edge and Eddie, which I'm trying to set up here, man. Just is not working. Okay, we're going for some call-outs here. Seth to call out Batista. I'm trying to get these damn rivalries going. I gotta get them going. I need Ray to call out Andre. I need to get them going.
Switching songs.
And Rock and HBK. Gotta get them going. Come on, give me some rivalries here. Andre cuts a promo this week.
Minute and a half gone.
Andre can cut it on Ray. I gotta clear it. I need them to rest. I need them to fully rest. So promo. I need some unpopular peeps to start getting popular, man. See the main event. Sorry, buddy, it just ain't happening. Okay, I always want to go with the biggest. All the damn help I can get. Definitely use that.
325 gone.
Next week's, okay. Didn't say anything about pay-per-view. So
new song, okay.
No, I'm gonna sign Kevin Nash. I need another giant. Lots of bruisers, I need some fighters. I He's 50.
As I quit leaving alone. We both know that we're grown. 18 gone.
There. Show is looking good. I don't need to use any of this stuff. Injury rehab for Arena. Nothing on this stuff here. Kamish is done. Logistics. I think that's about it.
Mike, we're looking 10 good seconds here. Left.
A lot of money left over. I'm okay with that. I'm alright with
two,
that.
We're good. One. We're good. We're zero. Good. As I was leaving alone.
We're good, man.
That's a good-ass song.
We're good.
You like Miguel? Great.
I feel like I know one song.
Which one?
I don't know. What's the big one?
He's got a lot of them. Mm. He's got multiple bangers, and
what
we don't.
What would be the big one?
There's a lot of. You're joking me, right?
What's the one? If you could only name one, and it's his biggest one, what is it?
I can't. Here, hold on.
You can be the. I can be the rubber band, you can be the leg. Oh, that sounds familiar. That sounds familiar.
Yeah. Yeah, it's that one.
All right.
Okay. Billy Kay, I appreciate the title shot, of course. Good to know I got a boss that keeps their word. You know what it is, Billy. You know what it is. The monster feels great to be the champion, yet doesn't. I guess it makes me the face of SmackDown. Glad you're giving me the kind of respect I deserve. You damn right, Billy Kay. I'm gonna give you the respect you deserve. Why? Because you're a team player. You're an all-arounder. You can do anything, everything, Billy. We believe in you. Trish Stratus, what you got? I don't seem to realize this, Woods, but I'm a bit of a master on the mic. What do you mean I don't seem to realize this?
I'm gonna rock the house like you can't resist. Everybody!
Go I wanna like make this. My mark.
Coming home late when dark afternoon. Reporter stopped me for an interview.
I'm confused, so.
I'm a master on the mic and the turntables. This young reporter I did. Rapper's Delight.
I know what it is. You know all the words?
There's like a few lines in there that I don't, but I almost know the whole thing.
Almost knows it.
It's just it's cool because it's so random. Like he talks about going over to his friend's house to eat.
That's what.
And the food just ain't no good.
That's what rap was like at that point.
Macaroni soggy, the peas all mush, and the chicken tastes like wood.
That's okay. So Donald Glover.
And it's
Glover,
so long. It's like 7 minutes
so,
long.
It's so long. Donald Glover, so Childish Gambino, has his stand-up where he talks about rap from back in the day. And he's like, okay, can we just admit, like, rap is different now. It was a little simpler back in those days. Things like, well, I went to the hat store and I bought myself a hat. He's like, we're putting a little different spin on it these days. Okay, now, so first off, she wanted a match. She's like, I gotta perform.
K.O. Pectate.
Why do you have to?
Because it's how it feels like it.
The rap moves. So she's like, I gotta perform in Toronto. Yeah. I got to. Okay, cool. You perform, you lost. It's like, hey, you don't seem to realize this, but I'm a master. First off, why are you texting me like that?
She's a master on the mic?
Yeah.
And the turntables? Okay. This young reporter.
Okay. Sure, Trish, you can be on the mic. Let's see.
Let her on the mic, dude.
If you bomb, though.
Four minutes, 42 seconds, starting in 3, 2, 1,
running on your most popular stuff. Okay. Oh, okay, I need that. I'm gonna use it on somebody. Vita, star, blocking post on brand from booking their most popular. We're gonna do that. We're gonna veto the star and the champ. One of the champs, okay. Dope, we're gonna take that. It's gonna hurt us maybe a little bit in what we need to do for our show right now. But first off, let's go ahead and use a power card. Who do I need? Health spa. Who is hurting the most? Yeah, probably Pete. Dawkins is coming back up. Pete's out of 29. Yeah, we're giving it to Pete. Boom, health spa. Please. There we go. He's busy this week. That works. Okay, back in the main. Here we go. 1-on-1. Here we go. The R-Truth. Perfect. We'll just have a straight up singles match. We're good. Who's the most popular superstar? Interference. Let's see. Actually, we can start Randy and somebody else. Okay. Promo. Call out. Who's not doing anything? Randy's a bad guy.
And 3 minutes.
Need a good guy. Need a good guy to fight Randy. Okay. Well, we're gonna go Priest and Randy. Call out. Start that rivalry up. We can go. Billy Kay. Let's go. Billy Kay.
Havers.
Versus. That's fine. Okay. We'll leave it. One's in truth. Where's. Breeze can't do anything right now. We'll go. Yeah, tag match here. Boom. Okay. And then.
2 minutes.
Oh, we can go. Ooh, we can go Stone Cold. And we'll go Stone Cold. No, he's got 2 weeks off. Oh, he's all good. Okay. Stone Cold here. Dope. Okay. Tag match. Boom. And boom. We're going to let. What do we need? Promo? Promo. Self promo. Self promo. Trish. Boom. Mid card. Here we go. We're going to go. We could go Dawkins and Taker, but we could let Dawkins rest. Breeze is going to. Breeze is going to cut a promo for himself. Boom. Call out. Start that rivalry. Rivalry going. Rivalry going. Rivalry going. What other rivalries do we have? Bailey. Baszler. Pushes out.
Last minute.
So, Baszler and China. Baszler, China. The interference. Run in. Let's go Bailey on China. Boom. Logistics. Here we go. Boom. Road crew. Boom. Boom.
Coming up on 30 seconds.
Boom. 37. Okay. Boom. And then we go. Oh, but it's not. For special match types or game interference, book superstars. Yikes.
Fifteen.
Okay.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done.
Cool.
How'd you do?
Great. Confirm. Great show coming up for your boy. You like that. I know you like that.
I need some rivalries to start.
Let's see Please. What happens.
Miz and Dango starting us off.
Okay.
2.5-er with no Ouch. Rivalry. Why? Why?
Oh, jeez. That's rough. That's rough. Rough.
Charlotte giving some promo.
There you go. Great job.
Okay. Taker and Brett, who actually have a rivalry going.
Mm-hmm. Let's see if it grows. Two. Okay, the rivalry grows.
And up to a level 2. All right.
Mm-hmm. You will force them to enjoy this matchup.
I guess. Ray and Andre, good but promo. No rivalry goes. It's what good, is going on?
It's a good promo. You think they're all locked up?
I think it's because they're locked at level 4s, but also I don't know.
And the rivalry grows.
Two rivalries going on. That's it.
Okay.
And it's these ones.
Two's better than none.
Well, yeah. It's not as good as...
Let us know if his rivalries are locked up. Is that why they won't start new ones?
I don't know.
Ooh, Edge and Eddie, okay.
Edge and Eddie, trying to get a rivalry going. Title's on the line.
Okay.
I need this to deliver. This has been a weak-ass show, dude. 2.5, 2, 2.5. Ooh. Get out.
Ooh. This might be a rough week. It'll be okay. This will at least be three. So at least three for this one.
I see clearly.
Have you seen it's a video of like somebody demolishing a building and all the smoke comes up and it seamlessly transitions into Edge running out of smoke.
No.
It's really funny.
It looks pretty good though. Yeah, brother. Welcome to life.
Yeah. Chance to feel. So we were at Raw yesterday.
Yep.
And then we went to this arcade bar, UpDown,
okay,
in Kansas City. Great spot. There's an UpDown in Kansas City, in Milwaukee, in Nashville. There's like six and whatever. They're great. But they've always got wrestling on. And so when we walked in, they were playing like a Best of Edge DVD.
Mm-hmm.
And we didn't realize this until afterwards because it was like, man, they're just showing a lot of pay-per-view Edge matches and they're all great. And then it came up at the end. It's like, oh, this is, yeah.
Yep.
There's what, cool. him and Taker and Hell in a Cell or a cage match or something like that.
Yep.
It's like, this is... They're hitting each other in the head with TVs and stuff. It's like, I want to hit somebody in the head with a TV.
Why?
I don't know. It's pretty sweet. Those big boxy TVs. Not the little flat screen monitors that we got now.
No.
I want the big body.
Different time.
Give me that big back. I want to have to warm up my TV. Turn it on. You hear boom. You don't hear that TV noise anymore. Like the static when a TV's like on somewhere. You know how you could used to be able to tell a TV's on?
Yep.
Like a humming in the air.
Technology's improving. Look at what's around us right now. This is insane.
Yeah. You know what else is insane? The fact that that ref does not work for us.
Why is that?
Because there's so many refs.
Yeah.
Especially they love video games. And I was like, why aren't the refs in the game?
Dumb.
I wonder if they'll hire a guy that looks like that, though.
Yeah, I mean, it'll be modeled after somebody.
Not anybody that works for us.
Can't just make it out of thin air.
I mean, you could.
I hope it's somebody that works for, like, 2K or something.
Ooh, that'd be dope.
They're just in there.
I'd like that. Hey, I know, like, I don't get a bigger part of, you know, making the game work, but could I be a ref?
Yeah.
It's like, oh, sure. I'd only like to wear the old school outfit, though, if that's possible.
That's it.
All right, who do you think's got it?
Eddie.
Oh,
Eddie's been on a tear.
Yeah. Okay, well, let's see. Can Edge get the job done? Eddie said, I'm just a fighting champion. You know? Title's always on the line. You always put the title on the line.
I don't. Last week I didn't.
You didn't? It's on right now though, right?
Yes.
Do they have a rivalry?
No, I have no rivalries.
Oh. You know, no, you have two.
I have two.
You
me
have
and
Big
Boss
E.
Man
yep.
at 3 weeks and Taker and Bret at 2.
And don't you have them also in a tag team rivalry?
There's a tag rivalry, yeah. There's Taker and E against Boss Man.
Yeah, yeah.
So stupid! Why are they... Nobody... None of these rivalries are taking. I don't understand it.
Start tag rivalries, then.
I guess.
You're gonna have to.
Unbelievable.
I do wish the tag rivalries would coincide with the singles rivalries. So, if you wanted to do a different singles rivalry, like, you could... But if you have the tag rivalry...
But, like, the tag rivalry itself wasn't a thing.
No. So you got Taker and E in a rivalry, in a tag rivalry against Shawn and Boss... Or against Bret and Bossman.
Sure.
I wish that you could just run a singles match of E versus Bret, and it adds to the tag rivalry. Rather than that now creating a singles rivalry between them.
I get it.
Because then I feel like I could get more equity out of playing with how we're booking the show.
Sure. I get that.
Then we got the the promo beforehand. If anybody comes out, you're disqualified. And somebody runs out anyway, big DQ. Now we got angles going. You know?
Now you get it. Now we get it.
If I wanted to learn more about wrestling, do you know a place that I could do that?
If you went on the World Wide Web.
Mm-hmm. What's that? What's that again?
www.flatbackswrestlingschool.com.
Okay. Can I get that if I use America Online?
No America Online. Because it's not accurate. It's you can get it in Switzerland. I don't understand how, but that's the thing.
It's called America Online.
It is. That was it.
Remember, just do they still have chat rooms? I mean, I assume that they have chat rooms still, obviously.
Do people still use MSN Messenger?
I don't think I ever did.
Yes, you did.
No.
Everyone did.
No, I use AOL.
Oh, I never had that.
That's why.
In America.
Yeah. Well, you.
Meanwhile, you were chatting to a Swiss.
Yeah.
I'll be at it, and I didn't.
We're trading tapes. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Oh.
He's just kind of taking it to him.
Yeah. Oh, spear coming.
Well, he's got a reverse here or something.
Into the UT. Nope. And
stunned.
Oh. Eddie said no.
Edge is hurting, though.
He's got an orange body. Eddie's been hitting with those arm drags.
This is why I wanted the rivalry, which never came to be.
This would have been great at pay-per-view.
I think.
But, alas.
Alas, here we are.
Yeah.
Alas, here we are.
Yeah, I wish there was a there should be a guaranteed way to start rivalries, you think? Or you think, or you kind of like that it's random?
I kind of like that it's random.
Yeah.
Because then, like, it nothing's for certain. I like the nothing's for certain.
That's fair. Because then you can't just, like, mathematically have a,
right?
This is how I win every
yes.
time. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
I like that.
I get that. But I also like having the math down.
You do.
Because then once you know enough math, you can't lose unless someone knows better math.
Yeah.
But I'm not very good at numbers, so. Mm-hmm. So the math wouldn't help.
Nope.
Uh-oh. Here we go, Eddie. Oh, no. Edge is on the reversals.
Edge is, he's, this is a shot, man.
Yeah.
This is a shot at the title. Eddie's had it for a while.
And that was a complete shot.
Yes. Eddie won it from The Rock. I'm pretty sure Rock was my first champion, and Eddie won it from him, and he's never lost it.
And then he's just been hurt?
Yeah. I think he traded it back to The Rock, but then maybe won it back.
Is the pay-per-view next week or in 2 weeks?
2 weeks, I think.
Okay.
I think we have 2 weeks till the pay-per-view, then next week, then pay-per-view.
So next week, okay.
I believe.
Yeah, I think so. I wish it said it somewhere.
It might. We just missed it.
It says it at the very beginning.
Oh, three leagues.
Like, the three goes.
Three goes.
It'll, because it says at the beginning, it'll be like, Boston, pay-per-view in 2 weeks, but yeah. Then I don't remember if it's anywhere on the screen after that.
I think it says up in the top left corner.
Okay. It tells you what number week we're on.
Maybe that's it.
Yeah. Because a lot of information is given, but a lot of information is not given.
He's getting it.
Uh-oh. The lower back.
We saw, oh my God, the lower back,
that was insane. Come on.
I don't think he'll give up, but I think he'll get pinned.
You think so?
We've seen it happen. Eddie's bread and
butter. But it's Edge. And he's got a signature and a finish. Frog splash coming.
Oh, no. Whoa!
Spear. Boom! Hit him with the disrespect.
Hit him with his own move.
With the disrespect. Wow. You know, that's a monster move. That's a Billy Kay move.
That's unbelievable.
Congratulations. Eddie was getting his ass torn up.
Give me a strong finish here.
Let's see. At least... Three and a half at least. Hell of a comeback from Eddie. He was getting beat up. Okay, three and a half,
I'll take it. But of course, no ride. I feel like they're getting screwed with these lingering rivalries.
You gotta end them at the pay-per-views, you know? Okay.
But they also, Billy Kay. I think they go away if you don't do anything.
Yeah, that's fair. We're going to simulate this.
This Boom. Was a main event last time.
It was. Now we're wrapping up some... Ah, but then Becky wins this one. And the rivalry grows.
So I'm hot with three.
It's a main event because it was good, so we put it first, and we go, okay.
Okay.
Here we go. Trish Stratus, a little self promo.
You gave it to her.
Talking a little bit. Hey, what's up, guys? I'm nasty on this microphone. I hope she went out and spit. You know. Here we go.
Running.
Simulate running on China on behalf of Shayna. What?
What?
I'm confused as to why that was. Why? How China still won with the running? Okay.
China, man.
All right. There you go. Talk a little bit. Get ready for Pete Dunne. Here we go. Really should rest.
You are taking a big chance here, bud.
Well, because I have a plan.
Okay.
I have a plan.
Yeah, and you've been getting very lucky. Like,
I have been.
You haven't gotten any injuries somehow.
Yeah. I have one plan that, like, if it works, but it's, like, going to take 3 weeks to come to fruition. And he has to not get hurt. The rivalry grows.
And you're fine. You made it.
2 stars. It is what it is. Calling him out.
And of course, your rivalry starts. Every call out is rivalry for you.
Oh, I know what I'm doing.
What is
dude.
Happening? Something's happening.
They don't have rivalries set right now. Austin, Orton. And then we go to Owens and Truth. Big singles match. Getting ready for what's to come. Simulate. Oopsies. I meant to click watch. Again, Owens wins.
That happens to the best of us.
Dang it. Oh, but it's a great match. And the rivalry grows. I'm sorry.
I swear I've done it before. It happens. It's you guys, we don't do it on purpose.
My bad.
It easily happens.
It's going to make this show shorter now this
That's
week.
That's okay. That's all
Dang
right.
Dang it.
Take a look. Continue.
Okay. Ooh.
Rivalries that I already got are going up. My God, man. Nothing. I'm calling
rivalry.
Glitch. I'm calling
level
glitch.
3. There is a rivalry there between the two of them. It's level 2.
I have a feeling this might be the week
this
that you take over.
I think it is the week.
Or at least you're like right there with me, like within 2000.
Okay, I'm not gonna look. Don't tell me.
I'm off. 20,000. Okay, you're up.
Oh, okay, I could look at this. Okay, 31, we're doing okay. Show quality, B, we're moving up. Payout, 18, 50, okay. I'm getting the money back. Here we go. China Shayna was getting good. China, why did you get caught? Oh, did I have Bailey interfere on behalf of China? Instead of...
You had Bailey interfere on China, I think.
Yeah. So China, why did you get caught? That's weird. Unexpected ending to China versus Shayna Baszler. Doubt China wanted to win by DQ.
Yeah, because you're a total coward, Bailey.
Okay, good. Why not face me in a real match and go on for cheap shots? Does anyone care what Tyler Breeze has to say? Oh.
You do.
Yes. Okay. Come on!
I told you. We are 8, 9, 10, 11. We're within 3,000.
What? I thought that show.
Mm-mm.
What happened?
You did good, but.
I thought I did a great job that show.
God.
Thank you guys for watching this episode. I am so close. I'm so close.
You're within 3,000.
I'm so close. Come on.
You are within 3,000.
Come on. We're getting there. And then I'm going to be insufferable.
I don't like it. I don't like anything about it.
He's not going to like it. I'm going to like it a lot. But like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. And also these questions that we ask you guys, answer them. And I know that we asked questions like 3 weeks ago, but to us, this is all the same day. So it's like every like 4 to 5 episodes, we will be able to go back and
then we'll address what you said.
Yeah.
Don't worry, it'll come back up.
Yeah. Just give us every month, we'll have a new batch of questions to answer. Okay, sweet. Till next time, always and forever, keep it